I got a bike. Why am I not using my bike? Uh-oh, I'm going to read your thought. Oh, crap, a psychic. Yep. What are you gonna send out? A Gengar? That's not good. Let's see something. Ah, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, I'm dead though. Crap! I'm like, not doing too good. Quick attack won't do anything, because that's a physical attack. Of course you fall asleep. Crap. Wake up. Ridiculous. He's gonna just like put me to sleep and keep putting me to sleep. I don't think so. I'm gonna take 35 off the bat. This is Destiny Bind isn't gonna affect Keo. I could take him down and be fine. Another 35. All right. Kikirin is probably going to end up evolving in this video. Ghastly shouldn't be no problem. Oh my god, level 34 with Ghastly. And it got burned. Oh. Two Pokemon now. Alright, Growlithe, let's give you the points. Nightshade is a bitch. Then get hit with my Ember. Yeah, boy, you get burned twice. Yeah, might as well not, because he's gonna use Nightshade. If I end up losing this battle, I'll be okay. I just take the loss and come back. But I end up losing money though. Yeah. Lose-lose situation. You won't wake up. Yeah, alright. I just end up going back to the Pokemon Center. I take this loss. Really? E at all fancy, throw a Shadow Ball? How much money did I end up losing? Yeah, quite a lot. Okay. That's okay, I'll take that loss. Wait a minute, why didn't she... Why didn't you... Nah, whatever. Should have grew. Unless you change the levels of the evolve. It's possible. Right, no running shoes. We'll get used to that tune, people. I know, I can't use them, but I know, I'm ready to start. Sorry. Let's try that again. Now I know what the hell you are. I'm gonna send Kyo out right now. Kyo should be faster. Hypno! Oh. I hate hypnosis. Oh, Kyo woke up. Alright. Yes! Oh, fuck. And Kyo's gonna go down automatically. Fuck me. Just perfect. I can't be losing money like this, though. Good, licks me. Oh my god! Ugh. Yes. I want you gonna parallel. Spite, really? Oh, I just hate like how things just paralyzed me. Then whatever. This is ridiculous. Let's try something here. I'm not ready to send in. Just not ready to send in. Don't. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't take it down. I tried to. Yes. I guess part of me is happy because she's growing levels, but I can't keep losing this battle because I need the money. Ah, fuck the confusion. Yep. Oh, yeah, of course. This is like bullshit. Chikorita probably should have grown, but since I keep fucking losing. Of course it doesn't. Liz, leave me alone. How much money am I down to now? Fuck. I gotta change my fucking battle plan. Kyo, you hop your ass in the front. Take care of Gengar. Such fucking bullshit. I refuse to, like, give in to this guy. I may be broke by the... Oh, Destiny Bond? Really? Switch Pokemon. That's alright. That's okay. That was a good plan on my part. Strategy. Grew level 20. At least Chikorita's growing. Now let's send in Smooch. Smooch should be able to take down freaking Ghastly. The fuck? Super effective, too. I'm gonna end up having to go back to the And I'm going back to the damn Pokemon Center anyhow. It's okay though. As long as I beat this asshole. And I know I'm speeding through the battle, because I'm just getting tired of looking at it. Alright, Kyo, it's all up to you. Alright. Now, what's name it should be? Yeah, you misread me, alright. Yeah, Chikorita's involved, finally. Should have been involved like 3 fights ago. Yo, Chikorita is now a Bayleaf. Fucking bastard. That was a pain in the ass of a fight. Move, move, move. I still gotta go beat that one guy, too. Let's go check on the Pokemon. Not the Pokemon, but the daycare. Yep, he's down there with another egg, but I can't do anything about that right now. I'll do that off camera. Give me another Eevee. And turn that into a Vaporeon. But let me buy another Water Stone. Buying a Water Stone. Damn it. I don't care. I just want to get back to my path. Alright. Another psychic, probably.